I just want to do a video about my Packers cards, you know what I mean? Because Packers is my squad. So obviously I got a pretty cool amount of Packers cards. As I said before, you know what I mean? I mostly collected around like 98 to 2002, 2003. So, I mean, all the cards that I've got, regardless of what years or where they're from, that they're maybe from, it was still at that time, basically, that I acquired them. So I'm gonna go through them a little bit with you guys. These right here are mostly just like players. I have just one card of them, you know what I mean? Some of them are a little bit more prominent. Like I said, I did in the time that I was collecting, you know, like you can tell which ones I got in like, you know, packs that I went and bought individual packs, really. Actually, this card right here was the first card I ever got. I think my uncle gave it to me a long time ago. It was before I ever collected cards. I didn't even watch football. I didn't even know who the fuck it was. I know the Packers. I didn't know any of that shit. But I remember he gave me that card. I just had it for some reason. Before anything. It was crazy. So I have older cards, as you can see. You know what I mean? Some of these guys, I have my two of their cards or so. Like, here's the, you know, one of the worst picks in NFL history. Tony Mandarich. Drafted before Barry Sanders and Deion Sanders and Derek Thomas. A couple of his cards. You know, one of the guys, the middle linebacker for 8 years, you know, in the 90s, won the Super Bowl with him. You know, some guys who just, you never heard of them. I had this dude's rookie cards, but as much as I watch football, I've never ever heard of that fool playing for us, so. But, you know, I mean, I got their cards and shit. So I'm going to start going through a little bit more and shit with you guys. Like, these guys, I might only have about two of their cards, you know. One to two. But they're, like, more of the players that I watched in the time that I collected. So, you know, I kind of like their cards more, I guess, generally, since they were the ones that I was watching at the time. You know, great. You know, the Gravedigger and shit, Gilbert Brown right there, got his rookie. That's actually not a Packers card because he was a Vikings rookie, but you know what I mean? It's Gilbert Brown, so obviously it's just dope. You know, I got some other receivers and shit, you know what I mean? Javon Walker. This dude, Edgar Bennett right here. He's been the receivers coach for like the past like 6 years or something like that. Jamal Reynolds right there. He was a 10th pick in the draft, man. He never never panned out, really. And some of the players I got a little bit more of, you know, I got some Bill Schraders right here. Oh, right here is actually a Mark Brunell rookie, because he was on the Packers as a rookie. A lot of people don't know that. Him and Kurt Warner. Quite a bit of Bill Schraders, you know what I mean? Some Vonnie Holidays. He's supposed to be like, you know, the replacement for Reggie White. If we could have tried to replace Reggie White somehow, which is impossible. But, you know what I mean, he was a decent player for a number of years. I think he went and played for the Redskins for a while. Don Driver, obviously one of my favorite players and shit, you know what I mean. Packers all-time leading receiver in yards and touchdowns, I believe. This card right here, actually, this is 2010. When I moved to Green Bay, I went to this breast cancer event, and so I got these for free. A little pack of cards that they handed me while I was there and shit. So they're little breast cancer cards, and that's from when I moved to Wisconsin, because you know, I moved out there for college to Green Bay. Bubba Franks, you know what I mean? He was a nice red zone target for Favre for a number of years. First round pick, you know, so of course there's quite a few of his cards going around at the time. There's four rookies right there. Leroy Butler, you know what I mean, Packers Hall of Famer. Only got a few of his cards actually. He was recently in the news talking about how he felt like he should be considered for the Hall of Fame, which I kind of thought so too. I've been thinking that, I guess, but you know, he's got a lot of guys ahead of him. William Henderson, one of the best run blocking fullbacks, certainly of the past, you know, 20, 30 years or so. You know, of course, I have my Darren Sharpers, you know what I mean? I always liked that one. It was one of the first ones I got as a 98 Ultra when I first started collecting. I didn't even know who he was, really, but I was like, oh, that's a cool card. You know what I mean? I got some Robert Fergusons right here, some rookies. These cards right here, these 2002 box scores, I always like these cards, the way they look. It's real clean. I got these Amon Greens, obviously. Now, these, of course, aren't Packers cards because they're his rookie year. He was on the Seahawks, but, you know, I got them anyways because, you know what I mean, he's the Packers' all-time leading rusher. He's one of my favorite players ever. Quite a bit of Amon Greens. And then the running back that kind of, he took his spot, really. The Amon Green, whose spot Amon Green took with Dorsey Levens. You know what I mean? He had a lot of good years with us. You know, won the bowl. Had some real successful seasons. And then, you know, Brett Favre's favorite target, basically. I mean, you could obviously debate, you know, it was Driver. And, I mean, I guess you could say it's Sterling Sharpe, but that one didn't last long enough. Driver, Jennings, maybe, but I think Antonio Freeman really was Favre's number one target, though, if you go by numbers, at least. These are some rookies right here. And then, of course, you know, I got my Brett Favre's. Now, I guess I'll start with these ones right here. You know, the rookies. Now, of course, obviously the rookies aren't Packers cards technically, but, you know what I mean, it's Brett Favre, though. So, I mean, a lot of the Favre cards, most of all the other cards I got in packs, I never really bought anybody else singles of their cards. But sometimes I would get singles of Brett Favre's. So yeah, obviously I've got quite a bit of Favre's. It's about 92. That's all about it. Except, I do have this other card right here. It's a 96 Pacific Gridiron. What's it called? The Pacific Gridiron Review. It has like an article kind of like on the back, you know. It's like larger than normal size card, of course. So that's all my Packers cards. In total, I got 92 Favres, 29 Antonio Freemans, 24 Dorsey Levens, 15 Amon Greens, 8 Vonnie Holiday, 8 Bubba Franks, 9 Bill Schrader, 7 Leroy Butler, 7 Don Driver. In total, I got 293 cards, Packers cards. So, you know what I mean? That's my Packers collection. I got a lot of collections of. I can make like substantial collections of basically every team, but it's not going to be as thick as this, of course. But, you know, I got a lot of cards though, you know what I mean? So, yeah, that's my Packers cards.